Hi guys, this is Eugene once again and welcome to my YouTube channel. And sa mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe sa YouTube channel ko at sa mga bago pa sa YouTube channel ko, my name is Eugene by the way and I'm working on a cruise ship. So if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please click the subscribe button. And if you have friends who would like to work in a cruise ship, please share this video. Today guys, I will be making a video about the possible questions for galley utility position. Kasi ang daming mga nagtatanong sa mga possible questions for galley utility position. Kasi yan yung pinaka, shall we say, in demand ngayon na position for cruise ship industry. Yan kasi yung parang entry level sa lahat ng cruise ships. So disclaimer guys, not all agencies have the same questions for principal interview or sa fleet interview. So for fleet interview, they will be asking you about your previous work experience, your duties and responsibilities, and just basic, tell me about yourself and why would you like to work on a cruise ship. Let's proceed to principal interview guys. So for a principal interview, for a galley utility position, most probably they will be asking you about USPH. So what is USPH? USPH means United States Public Health. What is three bucket system? Three bucket system is wash, rinse, and sanitize. Ano nga bang chemical ginagamit for sanitizing for the three bucket system? We are using onboard sanichlor or chlorine solution. For three bucket system, we are using different buckets. For wash, it's red bucket. For rinse, that is yellow bucket. And for sanitizing, that is green bucket. Yun. So I will be making another video guys about three bucket system. So we'll go more in depth about three bucket system para ma-explain ko pa ng mas maganda. I'm just giving you the possible questions for galley utility position for principal interview. So for three bucket system, it's depends guys, iba-iba sa ibang fleet. So depende kung saan ka magiging assigned, but most probably we will have the same standard. Yun. Bakit nga ba ginagawa natin yung three bucket system? Ginagawa natin yung three bucket system on board to avoid cross contamination. And also they will be asking you about your duties and responsibilities as galley steward or galley utility. So yun lang muna guys, I will be making another video about possible questions for galley utility position and possible answers for that specific question. So I will be making another video. And kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe sa YouTube channel ko, please click the subscribe button. And if you have friends who would like to work in a cruise ship, please do share this video to your social media. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, at kung ano-ano pa. Oh, by the way, I would like to take this chance, opportunity to thank you guys for subscribing to my YouTube channel. So we are now at 2,300 plus. So we are now 2,000 plus. So it's a big thing for me guys. So I can see that you guys appreciate the videos that I have made for you and the videos that I will be making soon. Alright, that's it guys. Ciao.